As we did for the hair, we'll use the body mesh as a starting point to create clothing. Delete vertex group. Adding a darker material to better notice intersections while working. In the outliner, we'll restrict body mesh selection. Flatten the clothing base mesh so it's slightly above the surface of the body. Separate top and bottom. And rename these pants and shirt. In local view, we'll prepare to add front seams. Adding a supporting edge loop on each side, scaling for even width, and adding two more spans. We'll repeat the same steps to create the other seams. Subsurf on to start shaping the seams. Adding the central seam. And toggling out of local view to make final shape adjustments.